As the new school year starts, it's important to help rebuild your teen's confidence. Dr. Terilyn Sell says the last year and a half was so abnormal. Kids couldn't do their regular sports, attend any of the activities or clubs they once did, or even volunteer at their favorite nonprofit. They really suffered a lack of purpose, lack of value, even a lack of a social system. So as they build back these connections with the new school year, it's time to help them regain a sense of mastery and purpose once again, which will then boost their self-worth. And it's our job as parents to offer that encouragement.
As a parent, like, remind them, do you remember you used to really enjoy this? How about we try that again? Because kids have short memories. They don't recall, you know, and you're like, wow, you really used to like doing whatever it was. Mm-hmm. How about we try that thing again? Or is there something similar?
She says another important strategy is to help your teen is to use thought stopping. Don't hang on to a negative thought. Teach them instead to say stop in their mind and think of something else. Helping teens understand they have control over how they handle thoughts is a powerful way to build self-esteem. We can't control the thoughts we have, but we can control what we do with them. Christian?